Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. I mean, you could have done that yourself, surely. Oh, you had to wait for me to show up. Ooh! Be still, my beating heart, Tifa.
A little different from the one at the bar. More industrial?
Oh, God. Right, have Aerith open the valve. Tilt L, the left stick, up to open the valve. The needle will start to swing from left to right. Have Tifa work the pump. While the needle is moving, repeatedly hit X to expand the target range. Have Aerith close the valve as the indicator hand swings back to the right. Tilt L down with the target range to close the valve. What?
Here goes. Try to stay in sync. Keep calm.
I don't get this at all. Oh, there we go. Oh, Jesus. Got to do this three times? Oh, are you serious? That was a lot less than before. Yeah, it could have done. There we go.
That went well.
Don't patronize me, love.
Okay. Try to stay in sync.
It's going far too quick. I don't need your help. That goes far too quickly for me to be able to get it. I can't react that quickly! That was too quick, apparently. Oh, Jesus.
All right, I think that did it. Wonderful. Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Really? Why did Cloud have to wait in here for that? That was annoying.
Nicely done.
We make a great team. Go team!
All right then. I saw these boxes magically...
Won't last long.
Okay, now it's
Why is the fight music still going? Is there more monsters down here?
This won't take long.
No! Cloud, why? I guess we can't go into the water, so we've got to go, yeah, up and round. Tifa, you need some of this.
Hang back. I'll go on ahead and secure the exit.
That seems like a terrible idea. Right, let's heal up. God, there's a lot of them now.
Looks like they're hungry for more. We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
I don't know. Tifa's certainly a snack.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me.
Hurry.
Last warning. Back off or die.
Nicely done.
Cloud, come on.
Yeah, there were a few too many there, even for you, Cloud. Sewer survivor. Yay! I did it. Haunted. Oh, there's a blue bench. Nice to know. After I wasted all those high potions. Oh, what now?
Understood. The avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down. Guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Oh, so, Corneo wasn't lying.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
Will we though? Oh, it's held me off anyway. Oh well. A nice rest never hurt anyone. Why is it all spoopy? Buy a whole bunch of those. As well. Okay, I think we're good. Okay, yeah, we're good to go. Antidote.
We could get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap. Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going. Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
Move toward the light. Alright. Want to make sure I don't miss any collectibles.
It's deserted. Kinda creepy. People don't come around here often. And not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories. What kind? Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Yeah, that's a great idea to tell those stories while we're in the middle of it all.
It's not like I think it's true or anything. But you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry.
Nothing to build up morale than to scare each other witless. Alright. Well, that was relatively painless.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Enough. There we go.
That, okay?
I gotcha.
Boxes. Okay, we've got a ladder up there, and this over here. Guessing the ladder takes us over here, which is where we need to go, so I'm going to check this area out. Ooh, there's boxes up here. Are these smashable? They are. Nothing in them, but they're smashable. Good to know. Four boxes. Nothing. Ooh. Purple thing usually means good. Mithril rod. It's a weapon for Aerith. I'm guessing purple's like a legendary kind of weapon, so that's a good weapon, maybe? I don't know. I'm not even trying to pretend I understand this world, because I don't. No, can't go along there. Fair enough. Oh, well, no spooks or ghosties so far.
Guys, what was that?
Excellent timing is what that was. Can I smash these first? No. Okay. Don't know what these things are, but I'm going to assess them.
Allow me.
Weakness, ice.
Get ready. Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go. Good luck. I'm coming. All set.
I got this.
Ooh, I've got an even more powerful one. Didn't realize my fire had upgraded that much.
Kid, did you guys hear it too?
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What? Then...
No, I didn't hear anything. But I guess we'll find out. Ooh, a high potion. Since I've got one to spare. Excuse me. Didn't even notice that my fire attack had been upgraded. So now I'm even stronger. I probably should build up my other attacks. Just so I can kill things quicker. I saw that floating orb outside. What is it? And now it's gone. I did see it. What?
Punch through.
Right, we gotta hurry.
Enough.
I really like Cloud's skills. Hold up, ladies. Don't get too far ahead of yourselves. Wrong way. I know, but there was a gill. It was worth doing that for a gill. Well, no going back now, so I'm glad I got that gill.
Let's do this. That's that. Time to burn.
Oh, could you fucking not? Get up!
Dumbass.
Yeah, you dumbass! Why didn't you get up?
I'll take care of him. Okay, up and at him. And catch! Get ready! Chili?
Right, so the big fire attack takes too long to charge up. So I should probably save that for bosses rather than waste it on small fry. Going to, purple shiny, HP up, it's a good thing to have. Right, we're nearly there. Oh yeah, this looks nice and safe. Maybe one at a time, Aerith? Anything around here?
All right, let's see what's inside.
Not sure what that is. I'm slightly miffed those boxes were empty. These guys really know how to build the tension with slowly opening doors.
I'm game.
Huh?
But it'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go then?
What was that? Look over there.
It's not going to be actual ghosts, is it? It's going to be like a some kind of magic or something.
Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
Okay, maybe they are ghosts. Assess these real quick.
I got your number.
Weakness, fire, of course. Okay, so these are actually ghosts.
Get ready.
Again, you interrupted me when I'm... I don't like these ghosts. Don't have any more. Hold on.
Have this.
Glad I kept those. What's going on?
Run! You okay?
Yeah. Thanks, Cloud. You saved us.
Gonna need to find another way through.
Alright, so these things are 100% not friendly.
Going in.
Sorry, but we're in a rush.
No, I dodged you. Excuse me.
Let me handle it. Watch yourself. I'm coming. You can do it.
You have to be careful.
Bring you on.
All right. See you. That's that. Enough. That's that.
I hate these bloody things. I can't get back to the blue bench at the beginning of this area. Leave here.
What now?
We'll be stopping at the Sector 7 train and we're bound for the plane's area. The train will be stand clear at the closing door.
All right then. do any upgrades. Yeah, but wait for a bit, I think.
That's not funny, though.
Guess the crane's up there.
I don't like these ghosts. Not at all. Going that way. Just having an explore. Now I'm probably do need to go into there. Check out these areas first.
I found you.
No holding back.
What was that? Damn this ghost. It Is it reflecting my attacks to me?
My turn. No escape.
Well, that was annoying. I do not like these ghosts. Hang on. There's something shiny in there. There must be another way in there, though. Okay, and I can't get there. Alright, maybe I was supposed to go in that room first. Alright, let's go around there then. And I should probably do some upgrading. It's going to be locked or something, isn't it? Now I've come back all this way. Yeah, thought as much. And I bet you're not powered on either, are you?
It's not working. There's no power coming through.
I wonder if this is another prank. Someone might be messing with the power supply to make us run around.
Yeah, I reckon you're onto something there, Aerith. Alright, so I was going the right way initially. Fair enough. Now I know. Initial instincts were correct.
Do you think there's more in here?
Looks like. Aha! Found you!
Aerith, can you stop? I don't want you to find them. Aerith, stop playing hide and seek with the ghosts. Mega potions. You know what? I'm going to use those now. You get the smaller potions because you keep getting us into trouble with the ghosts. Alright. Okay. Excuse me. This brings us back here. In fact, I am going to do some upgrading now. I wonder if that nail bat's any good. Right, that's all done. Magic attack increases. I've already done that one. Max HP. Plus 6. Increases maximum HP to... That one. Okay, Tifa. Stick with the Sonic ones for now. Check out the Feather ones later. Okay, oh blimey, these ones are expensive. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, and Aerith. Fire an energy burst that hits multiple times. Ooh. Let's quickly upgrade this one and then see if this is any better. I've upgraded that one, so I am going to change Aerith's to that one. No, why did I select no? Right. Yes, bring all those over. Alright, we'll see how these upgrades fare. We'll go downstairs there or upstairs here. I'm going to try going down first. There's a spooky ghost. 3 bottles of Echo Mist. Not entirely sure what that's for. Okay, so I can go to the toilet and still get back upstairs. That's fine. But I can't get back up there. Could you knock that shit off?
Bring it, you're up. Here goes.
My turn.
Every time I try to do something with Cloud, get fucking bounded. Not cool. Here now, and I can go and get the pot of gold that's in here. No more ghosts. Aerith, do not check the lockers. Moogle medal. somehow. Was there something out here as well? Well, alright. Well, I've got another Mooga medal, that's a good thing, I suppose. Ooh. That must mean there's a vending machine nearby. Which means blue seat, blue bench. Oh, blue bench of delight! Yes! I can sit down and restore my magic and health. Alright. Yeah, let's get one of those. Yeah, I'll get some of those. Buy a couple more of those since they're cheap. Phoenix down, yeah, same with those because they are useful. Alright, we're all healed up, we've got some new supplies. I can dig it. I think we're in a reasonably good state here. Here we go. Of course. Why would it be simple?
Tifa.
Why do you all hate me?
Coming to get you?
What? Whoa, it's a Mega Death Eater! I'm glad I bought those Mega Potions now. Yeah, exactly. Let's assess you. Weakness, fire. An aggregate of ghosts. The large amounts of baleful energy that result from this aggression allows it to use telekinesis. Cool. Apparently weak against fire, but my most powerful fire attack doesn't seem to be doing much. Ha ha.
No escape.
Could you perhaps not? No.
Ain't dead yet.
I'm getting close to my limit, but
deal with that.
Oh, for goodness sake! Oh, for goodness sake, you two are useless. Did I miss? Cause she. What was I stuck on? Fucking hell. Okay, I'm calling straight up bullshit on this boss. Nothing seems to work. It says weakness fire and fire does sweet fuck all. Anyway, I'm going to end this episode here because I'm getting angry. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator, this has been Final Fantasy Douchery, and I'll catch you in the next one. Take care now.